Hi, monitoring and reporting multiple data protection products can be a challenging and time-consuming task. Implementing a centralized monitoring and reporting platform allows the monitoring of multiple Dell data protection systems from a single interface, which reduces complexity. Using a single console to monitor multiple data protection products offer several significant advantages, such as simplified monitoring, efficiency, improved visibility, and enhanced reporting. Multi-system reporting solution provides a comprehensive unified interface to monitor and report multiple Dell data protection products across on-premises and cloud environments. The first release of the multi-system reporting solution will collect business data from multiple Dell PowerProtect Data Manager and PowerProtect Data Manager appliances. These collected data are visualized through the Grafana server dashboards, and scheduled reports can be sent about the data protection environment. The multi-system reporting solution is available as a software package and can be downloaded from the Dell support portal. The package includes the data collector service, data exporter service, Grafana dashboard templates developed by Dell Technologies, and installation scripts to fetch and install required packages. These packages include the PostgreSQL database, Timescale DB, OpenTelemetry, and Grafana server installed from the customer-owned operating system repository. The multi-system reporting solution can be deployed in two options: single installation and dedicated installation. In single installation, the data collection services, database server, and Grafana server are deployed on a single Linux host using a single script execution. In dedicated installation, the data collection services can be installed on one Linux host, the Grafana server can be installed on a dedicated host, or an existing licensed Grafana server can be integrated. Similarly, the database PostgreSQL and Timescale DB can be installed on a dedicated host, or an existing database server is also supported. For this demo, we'll use the all-in-one installation option to install and configure the multi-system reporting solution and visualize the collected data on the Grafana server dashboards. Before installing the multi-system reporting solution, refer to the prerequisite section in the installation and administration guide. In this demo, we'll install the solution on SUSE's LES15 SP4 operating system. Refer to the compatibility matrix for the list of supported Linux operating systems. I have already downloaded the package and copied it to this Linux host. Uncompress the package by typing the following command. The package contains the following files. The MSR tar gz contains all the binaries needed for shell script execution. The build info provides the build version details. The readme.md file provides instructions on how to manually install the prerequisites needed. The MSR file contains the shell script to pre-check, install, update, uninstall, and validate the solution. The config properties file is the configuration file for the solution installation and management. To change any default configuration, update the properties available in config properties file before proceeding with the installation. The MSR help command provides a list of options that are supported. To perform the pre-check, type the following command. The pre-check utility performs the pre-check for the multi-system reporting deployment and provides the pre-check result. Notice that most of the pre-checks are successful. Some of the OS packages that are showing as not installed will be checked and installed during the multi-system reporting deployment. The MSR install help utility provides the list of install options and example commands. To proceed with the installation, type the following command. This will take a couple of minutes to perform the pre-check, install all the necessary components, and validate the deployed components. The installation is successful. To validate the installation, type the following command. We can see all the services are up and running. This confirms the successful deployment of multi-system reporting. Switch to the DPS MSM user. This user is created as part of the installation and is responsible for every action on the data collection services. DPS MSM system help provides the system configuration commands and options. I am going to add a PowerProtect Data Manager system for collection. To add a system for collection, type the following command. The system is now added successfully. To start an on-demand collection, type the following command. The on-demand collection has started. The DPS MSM system show all command lists all the systems added to the collection. The DPS MSM health command provides the overall health of the system, status of the services, database connectivity, and the list of source systems added for collection along with the last collection status. To visualize the collected data, navigate to the Grafana dashboard. Enter the Grafana user credentials to log in. See the config properties file for the credentials if the default configuration was used for multi-system reporting installation. These are the list of Grafana templates that are developed by Dell and preloaded to the Grafana server. However, the ability to customize these templates and create new template is also supported. Using the time range option, we can view the data on the dashboard by choosing a particular time range. The global dashboard shows different widgets that provide a comprehensive view of the overall status of the systems added to the collection. The systems dashboard shows the list of systems added to the collector, the system summary, license summary, and systems with no collection in the last 24 hours. The storage dashboard shows the data domain status and summary, data compression, and average deduplication details. The agents dashboard shows the application agent summary. The assets dashboard shows the asset summary, asset protection status, and assets with 3 failed jobs. The copies dashboard provides the total copy summary details and the assets with largest copy size details. The jobs dashboard provides details about all protection jobs. The policy dashboard shows the policy summary details. The health dashboard shows the overall health status of the systems. The alerts dashboard shows all the alerts summary. The audit dashboard shows the audit log events for the systems. The chargeback dashboard provides the details of the asset summary, group name, protected asset size, active, and total copy size. That's not all. The solution also provides the option to create a new dashboard or create panels in the dashboard by querying the database according to your needs. The licensed version of the Grafana server support scheduled reporting, single sign-on, and advanced user management capabilities. Please note that the Grafana server that's installed as part of the multi-system reporting software package using the installation script does not include a Grafana license. With clear visibility, you can ensure the availability of your data protection environment to protect and restore your critical data. For more details on multi-system reporting, refer to the multi-system reporting solution brief and installation and administration guide. Thanks for watching.